Most people aren't wickedly conservative or Democrat. You know, most people aren't that political. They just want the trains to run on time and someone to articulate that.
All right.
And that's what no labels are saying, particularly when there's two guys like Trump and Biden leading the ticket.